Hi friends, this is Arlene here from Arlene's Recipe Corner, and today we are cooking the all-spice chicken fry. Let's note the ingredients. 500 grams boneless chicken. To this, half tablespoon of ginger garlic paste. 2 teaspoons red chili powder. Half teaspoon turmeric powder. 1 teaspoon coriander powder. Salt to taste, few curry leaves, 2 green chilies, 2 onions, 5 ml lemon juice, handful of coriander leaves. This is the food color lemon yellow, a pinch of it. 1 teaspoon of chaat masala powder. Give it a good mix. Press the chicken pieces so that all the flavors get enhanced into it. I'm covering and keeping this for marination for 30 minutes. After 30 minutes, I've heated 50 ml oil and added the marinated chicken. Give it a good stir. And after a minute, stir once again so that all the pieces are coated well. Adding in a handful of water for the chicken to cook. Cover the pan and cook on low flame for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, we can see that the chicken has cooked and there's a lot of water in it. I do not want the water as I want the chicken dry today. So here's a tip. Move all the chicken to the corner. Increase the flame to high and let the water absorb. Now you can see the water has absorbed and the consistency has reduced. To this, I'm adding 5 ml of soya sauce just to give it a good color and a tablespoon of oil to help in roasting the chicken. Give it a good mix. Mix all the chicken with the oil and soya sauce, and now starts the roasting part. On high flame, keep stirring the chicken for 2 minutes to 3 minutes continuously to get a well roasted chicken. This is how the chicken will look once it's done. Have it with rice and dal. Thank you for watching. Have a good day. Do subscribe to my channel.